Hey everybody, we're hanging out here with Kidz Bop! You guys are kicking off your tour in Toronto in June. Are you so excited to perform in front of an audience?
Yes.
Who is the most excited? Tell me.
Well, I think I'm most excited because I just love performing on stage. I love doing what I love. I love meeting awesome fans, performing awesome songs. I think we're all super excited.
What is your favorite thing about performing in Canada?
I think my favorite thing that, like, performing in Canada is just being in Canada. Like, I love Canada. It's going to be super fun.
What is your favorite song to cover?
Way Too Good at Goodbyes and New Rules. I like those.
Never Let Me Let You Go. You never let me let you go.
What is the most memorable thing a fan has given you?
One of them, like, gave us, like, a card and a bracelet, and they make stuff for us, and it's really sweet of them.
What I love about our fans is that they also love to, like, draw art of us. We post it on our social medias, and it warms my heart every time they do that.
So we're gonna play a game. It's called Acapella Catchphrase. So the way the game goes is this. You guys will pull out a saying from SpongeBob out of this hat, and it's up to you to make a song out of it. Got it, say got it?
Got it.
This is from Patrick.
Is mayonnaise an instrument? I woombo. You woombo. He, she, me, woombo. Yeah. All tartar sauce.
Yes, vocals.
The inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.
Thank you, Kidz Bop, for hanging out with me. Don't forget to check them out on tour this summer. That's it from me, Suki, here in the zone.